Hey everybody, this is Saiyan Akuto, and I'm here to, well, basically make an update of myself, just vlogging about what I'm currently thinking about, what I'm currently going to do, or I don't exactly know what to do. But while I was building this computer over here, I was asked by another person on YouTube here. If I could, sorry for the shaky camera thing. I was asked if after I was done building this, if I could give my old laptop here, which I haven't used ever since I finished building my computer, which works pretty good actually. Much more amazing than this. Sorry, I'm just kind of out of it a little bit. I don't know why. But anyway, honestly, I really don't want to just give away a piece of garbage laptop, or at least what I consider a piece of garbage laptop that doesn't work as well as it should. Like, but if just a shout out to Zamblot, who asked me in the first place because you said you were desperate for it. If you really are that desperate and you still want it, I will give it to you. I'm not going to charge you for it. I'm just going to give it to you. And if you can fix it up, you're spending your own money getting it to work properly, getting it to work better than it ever has been. By all means, go for it, because then at that point, you can have that feeling of an accomplishment where you feel like you bought this laptop. I'm not going to sell it to you for any money. I'm just going to give it to you. At that point, you'd be spending your own money, so that way you can have a properly working computer, as if you bought it fresh or whatever. But as of getting it from me, I'm not going to charge you, because that I feel would not be fair. So if you're watching this video, and any time of now or later in the future, just give me a message and tell me whether you still want it or not, and we'll work something out. And well, that's pretty much it. Like, I don't feel morally good about giving piece of garbage laptop to anybody really, but I am feeling like getting rid of it. And if you really are that if you really do still want it, I will just go ahead and give it to you. I'll wipe everything on it clean. I'll make sure that it's factory restored, factory reset, so that way you can start from scratch on it. But whenever the last time I did that, it didn't work as well as it should have, probably because I got scammed. I was in the process of getting scammed, rather, because I got locked out of my laptop for a time, and I had to factory reset it. So, again, I'm stressing this because I cannot stress this enough. If you still want it, I'm not going to sell it to you. I'm not going to sell you garbage. I will give you garbage because you are asking for this, and you told me that you really, really want it. But I'm not going to sell it to you. I will give it to you, but I won't sell it to you because I don't feel morally right about just selling a lemon, you know? Ah, but yeah. Hope to hear from you soon, Zamblot. If you still want it or not, I will definitely send it to you if you are that desperate for a computer to work with. Just don't ask me what I want for it. I don't want anything. Just your respect is good enough for me. I'm not here to sell to try to rip anyone off with this. It's scratched up, it's beat up. Another thing, this little charger port here, you're going to want, if you really still want it, you're going to have to make sure that this cord here is properly inside here because it doesn't click anymore. I dropped it once on accident in a car and it kind of cracked the holding part of it off, so it came loose, and now the cord itself, you'll have to make sure that it stays in there. I usually just use the bottom of the fan to keep it in place, so that way it doesn't just jog loose. You just take the fan underneath it, have the 1 foot on there, just sit it under the fan, under the leg of the fan. It'll stay just fine. But again, last time I'm going to stress this out. If you really want this laptop, if you really want this thing that I call garbage, I will not sell it to you. I will give it to you for free. I'm not going to rip you off with this. I gain no profit off of this, and you lose nothing out of this. You're getting something for free. I am not going to just try to rip off some noob on a game or anything like that. If you can fix it up, by all means, you do that. You spend your own money for however you can fix it. I'm not going to just give you something and be responsible for selling a lemon because you feel like you've been ripped off. If I'm just gonna give it to you, because like I know the feeling of being ripped off. It's not fun, and you have to go through a whole mess of steps to try to fix your problem. I'm just letting you that out there. This video's gotten over 7 minutes long now. I'm going to leave it here. So yeah, contact me as soon as you can. All right? To everybody else, know that I am trying to be fair here. And I will see you guys all in the next video. Love, peace, chicken grease.